That's a bit low. It's a bit low. How about we put this somewhere else? That's absolute shite. That's just me titsies. How can we fucking do this, darling? How about... That's better, innit? That's fucking better. Look at me making my own tripod. Freaking TJ Maxx better fucking hire me. Hello guys, it's Deenah Dian and welcome back to my channel. Excuse the no heavy glam today, I'm not looking my best. I had both anal and pizza last night, so my stomach, well, my ass isn't doing great today. Let's just say I've gone to the toilet more than 10 times. I'm not feeling great, but don't worry. Your girl has been keeping herself hydrated. So I shall be fine, and the next video, I shall have a full face. So for today's video, as you can see in the title, I thought about doing something really cool and light. So I'm gonna be ranking Taylor Swift's songs, all of them, and make my own top 20. Okay, first of all, I need to say that this video is not just for you guys. This video is mostly for me. I am a huge Taylor Swift fan. If you guys don't know, now you know. I've been loving Tay Tay since I was little. I even wrote a little story. Oh, my boob. I even wrote a little story on Wattpad. I think that's what it's called, Wattpad, when I was like 12. So I'm a big, big fan from ages. Like, she literally saved my high school years. I saw Emily and Bunny from Chats and Reacts channel do this video a couple of weeks ago, so you know, I took the inspo from there. There you go, go check out their channel. Chats and React is my absolute favorite channel on YouTube. They talk mostly about Taylor Swift. They, honestly, I've never met such a big Taylor Swift fan as I am, and they are. So, if you're a fan, go check them out. Yes, I do have the Folklore's album track list on my TV right now, you know, just the aesthetic. Another quick disclaimer and then we start with the video. Just saying, if you're not a Taylor Swift fan and you're probably thinking this video is not for me, it is, because this video might make you a Taylor Swift fan. Do you know what annoys me? It bothers me that people think that just because they've heard over and over and over, we're never ever getting back together, that they're gonna hate Taylor Swift. I'm like, Taylor Swift has so many deep songs. You don't have to be 12 to listen to Taylor Swift. You can be. But you can also be 24 and older. If you want to try this whole thing too, I'll leave a link in the description where you can, you know, find out. Okay, Marjorie and Closure. I'm gonna have to pick Marjorie. Love that song. Dorothea and Coney Island. Dorothea, I love Dorothea. Gold Rush, Tis the Damn Season, Tis the Damn Season. Obviously, I would be offended. You Are in Love, You Belong with Me. Honestly, I know I'm gonna like be terrible at this game just because I'm a sucker for like old. Am I in focus? Do I have to come forward? Hello. I'm a sucker for really old Taylor Swift songs, so this is gonna be really hard for me because I also love her new albums, but old Taylor Swift. We're Never Ever Getting Back Together or Welcome to New York. Fuck. My neighbor's having a quick fight. I'm gonna do I Like Both. I know I'm a pussy for that. Tim McGraw, Today Was a Farewell Tour. Fuck, no, don't do this to me. Don't do this to me. Wait. You say Tim McGraw, you say my favorite song. Fuck, that song is so beautiful. But then again, Today Was a Fairy Tale. T-shirt. Tell me I was pretty when I looked like a mess. Oh, I don't know. I think Tim McGraw is more me. I think that song has a lot more emotions for me. So I'm gonna do that one. Sweeter Than Fiction. Teardrops on My Guitar. Obviously, Teardrops on My Guitar. That song literally has come along with me for 10 years. I'm telling you. Teardrops on My Guitar. I think I've shown that song to absolute everybody. I've sang that song in karaoke a million times. Yeah. Stay. The Story of Us. The Story of Us is really, really good. So I'm gonna have to say The Story of Us. Sparks Fly, that I used to sing that song all the time. It's definitely a Sparks Fly for me. Ronan, Sad Beautiful Tragic. Sad Beautiful Tragic. The Outside, A Perfectly Good. Oh, I like them both. I think A Perfectly Good Heart is gonna win this battle. New Romantics or The Other Side of the Door. New Romantics for sure. Mary's Song or Mine. No, I'm gonna have to choose mine, but I hate that I have to choose mine. No, this is so annoying. Mary's song is so good. Oh no. Okay, 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 okay. Calm down. I have to be honest though. Mine is. Last Kiss, The Last Time. Fuck. I like both. Do you know what? I think that if I do I Like Both, it will like push them to the end and I can think about it more. I'm only me when I'm with you, and if this was a movie, you'd be here by now. Definitely that one. I Almost Do, I Heart, I Almost Do. Girl at Home, Haunted. Baby Girl. There's no question there. Eyes Open and Fearless. I think Eyes Open I've definitely listened to more. Come In With the Rain, Crazier. Crazier forever. That song makes me fall in love anytime I hear it. That song makes me crave having a relationship. Breathe, Change. I'm just gonna put no opinion. Let's see what happens with that. Beautiful Eyes, Begin Again. Begin Again for sure. This Is Why We Can't Have Nice Things, All Too Well, All Too Well. King of My Heart, Dancing With Our Hands Tied. You guys, I'm gonna cry. No opinion. Delicate or Look What You Made Me Do, Look What You Made Me Do. It's Nice to Have a Friend or Daylight. Fuck. I love It's Nice to Have a Friend. I feel like I listen to that one more now, but Daylight has come with me for many more years. I'm gonna do I Like Both. I'm being a pussy, I'm sorry. I'm gonna get better right now, watch me. Death by a Thousand Cuts or London Bus. This is not fair. This is not fair. This is not fair. Cause London Boy, if you know, you know. It's just that like London Boy has a special place in my heart. That song makes me happy. It's just about Joe. It's just so beautiful. But then again, Death by a Thousand Cuts. No, it has to be London Boy. And I'm so sorry. I love Death by a Thousand Cuts though. This is gonna take a while because it's only 9%. So I'll be right back when I'm done.
1 hour later.
Okay, loves. So it's been like half an hour. I've been sitting back on my sofa doing this. It's honestly been forever. And I think it's the fun. I think this cured me. This is the funnest thing I've done in a while. Was so difficult. I was getting so stressed. But apparently, this is my top 20. Well, it's my top. It's just told me all of them. But I'm gonna name my top 20. And then when we get to the top 10, I'm actually gonna play a few. So hello, if you're from Taylor Swift's team, please don't flag or ban this video. I'm just a huge fan. I won't make any money out of this. I won't monetize it. I won't do anything to this video. I just want this video to stay up, please, for me. Cause I wanna come back in a year and rewatch this and see if my top 20 stays the same. Because this is so cool. I want to do this again in like a year and see what I think. Because obviously this is based on me now. So let's see, top 20. On the number 20, I'm going to go from 20 up. Picture to Burn. Okay. Then on the number 19, Our Song. 18, Today Was a Fairy Tale. Oh my god, I love that song. 17, Nobody No Crime. Really? That low? I thought that one was gonna be a lot higher. Okay. 16, Should Have Said No. Defo. 15, I Forgot That You Existed. Number 15. Okay, interesting. 14, Tim McGraw. That's so low. Tim McGraw, you'll always be in my heart. 13, Teardrops on My Guitar. Okay. 12, Marjorie. And 11, Betty. Okay, so now we move into my top 10. Okay, I'm gonna play each song because we need a moment. We need an absolute moment. Number 10 is False God. They all warned us about times like this. They said the road gets hard and you get lost when you live by blind faith. We might just get away with it. The altar is my hips. Oh god, okay, so number 9, Cardigan. I do have to say that I did see this coming. I'm obsessed with this song, the meaning behind it, everything. I'm obsessed with it. But I knew you, dancing in your Levi's, drunk on Number 7, this song is like one of my favorites, so it absolutely right is in my top 10. I have never been to Cornelia Street, but I want to go. I need to go. I have to go just so I can be where they go. It's so beautiful that she would never walk Cornelia Street again if like things don't go well with them. Okay, anyway. Wait, why does it say 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7? Okay, it just says 7 twice. I was like, what? So that Cornelia Street was number 8, sorry. Now, number 7 is Cruel Summer, which I don't know why. I thought it was gonna be like top 3, but hello, number 7, Cruel Summer. God, so good, honestly. And like, she looks amazing in there. All I'm asking with this video is please, if anyone out there likes Taylor Swift, DM me, message me, all my socials are in the description of this video. Can we talk? Can we be friends? No one that I know likes Taylor Swift. So please be my friend. Number 6 is August. Love August. It's my birthday month, by the way. Just letting you know. Virgo energy. Are you ready? Come on, obsessed with that song. And it's so true. It's just lyrics, everything, the meaning behind every song. It's just wow. The fact that you can put that into words. Okay, number 5 is Getaway Car. Never had a shotgun shot in the dark. You were driving the getaway car. We were flying, but we never get far. Don't pretend it's such a mystery. Think about the place where you first met me. Riding in a getaway car. There were sirens in the beat of your heart. I just want to sing everything, you guys. I want to listen to the whole thing. Okay, number 4, obviously, London Boy. Go on. This is my top 10, yeah.
We could go driving in on my scooter. Just
I love this song. It makes me want to have a British boyfriend. I get emotional just by talking about this shit, you guys. It is my favorite. It's my favorite part.
That's where the heart is. But God, I love the English.
Go on, Taylor. God, I love her. Okay, number 2 is Dorothea, which, duh. I can't believe Dorothea is over London Boy, let me just say. I do actually play this song a lot.
Hey Dorothea, do you ever stop and think about me?
When we were young. Come baby, we're listening to the Queen. Okay, then number two, I told you I was a sucker for like old songs. So number two is You Belong With Me. I knew this was gonna be on my top five. I just knew it. Because this song, come on. Who doesn't know this song? Come on.
You're on the phone with your girlfriend. She's upset. She's going off about something that you said.
She doesn't get your humor like I do. I'm in the room. It's a typical Tuesday night. I'm listening to the kind of music she doesn't like.
This has happened to me so many times, actually. So many times. And then they end up cheating on their girlfriends with me, but they never leave them like they did with Taylor. And now we go into number one. Any guesses? Quickly, quickly. This is the typical Taylor Swift song. Good old Taylor Swift. Come on. You ready? I actually never forget when I learned this to play like that on the guitar. It was so difficult to learn this bit. So, this song makes me want to fall in love. What did you see?
See the lights, see the party, the ball girls, see you make your way.
I'm so aggressive, I'm sorry. I could never be a sweet Taylor. I would have to be like, what were you? Juliet with the big titties, come on. Have it, you guys. It's gonna be the end of today's video. It was probably boring for some, but an absolute emotional roller coaster for me. God, my accent. I need to go back to like speaking with people that speak English. Please, COVID, leave us alone. If you guys are new to my channel and you don't know that I'm fully Spanish and my family's also Spanish and I barely speak any English in my real life, maybe my lack of movement in my mouth makes sense to you now. I really hope you enjoyed this video. I definitely did enjoy filming it. I would say this is up there with like the best video in the world, just because it is for me. It's not just me, which, like I said, the ultimate goal is to entertain you guys. So I do hope I got to entertain some of you, but this is definitely gonna be a video that I will come back in the future and watch it again, just because this is so fun and it was so fun to do that. My top 20 was really good, actually. I'm not surprised that was my top 20. Love you guys the most. Don't forget to give the video a thumbs up. I really hope you enjoyed it. And if you don't like Taylor Swift or you were not a fan and you are now, then you're welcome. You have been put into good taste. I love you guys so much and I'll see you on the next one. Bye guys. Don't forget to support the Queen, Taylor. Bye.